The world needs concrete. From housing, sanitation, and places of education and health, to roads, flood defences, and sustainable energy sources. And cement is the glue that holds it all together. Human life on Earth and economic growth depend on it. But cement has a problem. Clinker. Made by the burning of limestone, clinker has always been cement's major constituent and the unavoidable source of its CO2 emissions. And clinker is what makes cement production one of the biggest polluters on Earth. For every ton of cement produced, almost a ton of CO2 is also emitted. This isn't sustainable. Carbon capture has been proposed as one of the key ways to reduce this CO2 pollution, but it requires huge investment and will take decades to have a significant effect on cement, condemning us to failure to align with the goal of net zero by 2050. In the time that it has taken to watch this film so far, nearly 5,000 tons of CO2 have been emitted globally by the production of cement. Time is running out. We have to find a solution. Ecocem has already provided significant amounts of innovative, low-carbon cement for many of Europe's largest infrastructure projects. But we can do better. Now, thanks to a step-change innovation in Ecocem's low-clinker cement technology called ACT, we have developed a breakthrough, globally scalable solution which can deliver deep and rapid decarbonisation across the entire cement industry. This is an incredible time to be part of this adventure. Collectively, we have the opportunity to transform a major industry and establish a positive legacy for generations. We can eliminate 2 billion tons of CO2 a year and move rapidly to a 50% reduction of global CO2 emissions from cement as early as 2030. It can be done. But we need to act fast, and we need to act together. Talk to us and be part of the transformation in cement production. Together, we can change the world for the better.